torturing animals and misbehaving with the people. The arrogant Mahisasura didn't leave the sages and gods alone. All the gods got scared and ran to Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh for help, and came a bright, beautiful, radiant light. Out of this radiant light was born the 10-armed god Durga, the embodiment of Adi Shakti.